super intelligent persons of Russell Wilson Company.
I have no idea.
I have no idea. I've never heard that in my life.
It is when
trunking, like the trunk,
like a NASDAQ trade.
The land of IT.
It is a protocol for VoIP traffic, or voice over IP.
SIP is an acronym for Session Initiation Protocol. It's a general communications protocol, but you almost exclusively see it with voice. Voice type traffic, SIP is the most common protocol for handling the communication. So when I say protocol, that's the means for something to happen. So with voice or phone type traffic, the means that they use to connect with that kind of communication is SIP. That's the protocol. It's a way to go from point A to point B with voice.
SIP trunking is a protocol that's used to connect telephones to internet-based phone systems or network-based phone systems. It's called Session Initiation Protocol.